Anything new to report?
Everything's looking normal here, sir.
Good. I'll be back later.
Ah, good. Finally. I hope you have good problem-solving skills.
I'm known to be the best.
You'd better be. The director's a handful. Don't talk to her, all right?
Wasn't planning on it.
All right, 47. You're in. Make the most of it. That is Athena Savalas, billionaire banker, Providence Herald,
really,
and bane of the middle class.
It's just a job, you know?
No, Wayne. The job is to find and expose irregularities and signs of fraudulent behavior. Expose, not hide.
The 1920s.
How are you, sir?
Pretty obvious that Savalas and that man character are hiding something. Maybe they can stage the brain themselves to cover up their tracks. But, like it or not, the job right now is to find out what is...
and place anything suspicious in a pile.
I don't know. If we find anything, we should move to the other side. That's
your job. Everything is
consequences.
Oh,
James,
TA-419. Status, we've been crunching through the price level since that incident in Miami. Might be worthwhile taking a bite out of their stock soon. Look at them down there, scurrying.
Fine, someone manages to drag themselves from the IT dungeon. Now listen to me carefully. I don't want to hear any... Tim must have rescheduled it.
That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate.
Has anyone seen the Jameson TA-419? It was here a minute ago.
So are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless? Now the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her route. That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless?
Find anything yet?
No.
Milton Fitzpatrick is holding a round of job interviews. The final applicant was last seen going into the bathrooms where he's been.
Yeah, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Let me know when he comes out.
Will do.
Thanks.
Hi, it's me. Yeah, it went really well.
You are. Feeling better, I hope. Should I let HR know you're ready for the final interview?
I feel like a new man. I'm ready.
Wonderful. Follow me, please. It's right down here.
Best of luck in your interview, 47. Let's see where this will lead you to.
Back off. Nervous? Don't worry. You'll do fine.
Hello, Mr. Garcia.
Mr. Thomas, have a seat, please.
Ah, Mr. Thomas, good to meet you. I'm Kevin, and this is Melissa. We're both with HR, and we will be guiding you through this last test.
It's important to stress that there's no pass or fail here. It's merely a standard personality test meant to gauge how you'll fit into our corporate culture.
All right.
If you're ready, let's kick this off, okay?
I'm ready.
Okay, so this is a very simple test. All you do is pick a card and tell us what you see there. Now, it's important to point out that there are no right or wrong answers here. It's just to give us a better impression of who you are on a psychological level. Does that make sense?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, Mr. Thomas. Let's proceed then. If you will, please pick the card that most conjures up the word opportunity.